to a property where the lights have been flickering on and off for years, but we're doing a new kitchen. So we've just come to the board where I had to angle grind it off because it was that rusty to change it over. And we figured out, second one in.
I'm a wizard.
They've never, ever, ever tightened it onto the buzz bar. So it's just been sat on the buzz bar the entire time.